facility here in Brickfield. So now we are going for lunch in our lunch break. So let's see the view around. I'm with Sonia.
Hi!
One of the Indian girls. She just joined the company, our company around 2 years. And she moved to Malaysia from when?
4 years.
4 years. Ah, I see. Nice. Well, let me see around. A lot of food around. It's so beautiful here.
Yes. Can we take the food photo?
Yeah. And even this one is Indian clothes. Usually you wear this kind of clothes.
Yes.
I see flower.
Yes, this is all for Diwali.
Wow, Diwali, yeah. when we have Diwali?
November.
Right?
November too, sorry.
Wow,
this Indian sweet.
Yeah, Indian sweet.
Yes.
Indian sweet.
Yes.
This one is biscuit. Sonia, Sonia. What is this, Sonia? Hi, what is this?
Peda. Huh? This is peda, this is jalebi. This is laddu.
Laddu?
It's not mochi. Kind of
mochi. The mochi is the other one which we find.
This is basin color. Stubble. 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 Stubble.
This is for wedding.
It's not only you have to.
Right?
You need to buy also. If not, they'll not allow you to take the picture.
Which one is the best?
I like ras malai, but I cannot find here. That is like made of.
This one is like burfi, right?
Yeah, this is like burfi only. This is with the dry fruit pista.
Ah, this one, right?
This is pani puri. I don't think so. You can eat that without water. With water, if you want, you can. Sometimes it's spicy.
What is this?
This is like sweet, yes.
Nice?
It's nice also, you can try. But I don't like
it. I did not eat this one before. How much for one piece?
Three ringgit.
Two? No, you only want? One. I don't want. I want only ras malai.
Yeah, yeah, I want to eat also.
Ek de do ye.
What is the name again?
What? क्या बताया अपने नाम?
ये तमिलों का sweet molly.
Tamil का है ना हाँ भाई sweet molly. This is called actually in South Indian it's called putariku.
Putariku.
Yes.
Buttariku.
Okay.
Let's check it out. Buttariku.
Yeah. Office hai yahan pe hamara. Normal foreigners ki shops khol sakte hain bina license.
Uske yahan Tamil bolta hai hum kaam karte hain company.
This is puri, right?
Honey puri.
Hari puri.
Hari puri. Puri will become different if you say puri.
Puri.
Puri is something
like
what we ate.
Roti.
Yeah.
This one is
pani puri. This is called pani puri because they'll be.
Pani puri.
Pani.
Pani puri.
They will fill though.
Yeah. This one we eat this food. This one.
Then try to.
How much is it?
Pani katrana.
Huh? Pani
katrana. Ek de do sir. One you try?
Yeah, I try one.
No. मुझे गरम पसंद है.
You also try lah. So yeah, try?
No, I don't want to. I'm already full. You try?
Many puri.
रस मलाई चाहिए अगर order करनी पड़ेगी
ना. नहीं नहीं कोई बात नहीं मैं भी इंडिया जा रही हूँ आप ही खा लो.
Why you guys talking about?
We are just talking
English, please.
Personal things.
English, please.
No, I'm talking like how they are surviving with business. Whether foreigners can open business here, but no.
And just all the
because
local.
We need the license.
I think maybe just only local open the business and
yeah, so they are working under locals.
I see. So where is he from?
I think he's from Punjab. Are Punjab here? All the Punjabis here. Punjab. The sauce.
What is it
called? भोपाल में तो बहुत रहते हैं पंजाब. भोपाल इंदौर में.
Diwali here also. Wow. Yeah? What is it?
This is a box.
To give the gift?
Spices.
To give? Right.
Not the good.
What the sweet shop again?
Oh, it looks so beautiful.
It's nice,
yeah. You look so shiny.
See, you need to buy also.
Yeah, you look shiny now.
Thank you.
Wow, it's so beautiful here.
Yes.
Like we are in the wedding function.
Yes.
Wedding function.
The Indian festivals are like the wedding function, you know?
Yeah. It's there. Lots.
You should join me for Diwali actually.
Yeah.
Yes.
I will join you and make a video also.
This is all from India.
This is from India?
Yes.
So you wear it normal day in daily life or in some function?
Yes.
Oh wow, it's so beautiful. How much is it?
20 ringgit.
20 ringgit.
Yes.
Wow. It looks beautiful.
It's so colorful.
For what?
This is
for there, right?
This we can wear on the sarees or on the dress.
Where we wear it?
In the neck.
On the neck?
Yeah, this one is anklets. You can wear it in the legs.
The legs?
Yes.
Wow. How much is it?
You
how much
back?
Is it? 25.
You wanna try one?
I want.
Yes, you got many.
This one is for the legs.
Yes.
When you wear it, it will make a sound like
yes.
this. It's so beautiful.
You wanna try something? You can have some.
Thank you. See the menu of it. So we are waiting for the staff. What are the things?
Later also, you can try.
Try, right? Try once. Okay. There's a lot